Did you ever hear tell of Sweet Betsy from Pike? Did you ever hear tell of Sweet Betsy from Pike? She crossed the wide prairies with her lover Ike, with two yoke of cattle and one spotted hog, a tall Shanghai rooster and an old yaller dog. Hoodle-dang-fol-de-dido, hoodle-dang-fol-de-day. They swam the wide rivers and crossed the tall peaks. They camped on the prairie for weeks upon weeks. Starvation and cholera, hard work and slaughter. They reached California through all the high water. Hoodle-dang-fol-de-dido, hoodle-dang-fol-de-day. Out on the prairie one bright starry night, they broke out the whiskey and Betsy got tight. She sang and she shouted and danced o'er the plain, and she kissed every boy in the whole wagon train. Hoodle-dang-fol-de-dido, hoodle-dang-fol-de-day. The Shanghai ran off and the cattle all died. That morning the last piece of bacon was fried. Long I got discouraged and Betsy got mad. The dog wagged his tail and looked wonderfully sad. Hoodle-dang-fol-de-dido, hoodle-dang-fol-de-day. Long Ike and Sweet Betsy attended a dance. Ike wore a pair of his Pike County pants. Sweet Betsy was done up in ribbons and rings. Said Ike, "You're an angel, but I can't see your wings." Hoodle-dang-fol-de-dido, hoodle-dang-fol-de-day. Long Ike and Sweet Betsy were married, of course, but Ike, getting jealous, obtained a divorce. Sweet Betsy, quite satisfied, said with a shout, "Ah, goodbye, you big lummox, I'm glad you backed out." Hoodle-dang-fol-de-dido, hoodle-dang-fol-de-day.